The city of El Paso, meanwhile, is a step closer to converting a former elementary school into the new Eastside Police Regional Command Center. So this was a 5-1 vote today. The El Paso School Board approving the sale of the Bonham Elementary School campus. The price the city will pay for that campus was not made public. The city's chief operations officer says they plan to turn the building into the new regional command center.